One of the desires of anyone desiring to be in a relationship is to not only be loved, but accepted completely for who you are. However, when a successful relationship is concerned, oftentimes, we only look at the beautiful, soft, and honeyed parts while neglecting or having nothing to do with the other sides of it, which is a brutal truth many don't want to hear. Thus ugly and hard sides of it. Funnily enough, most people go into a relationship with the mindset and expectation of experiencing and facing only the good sides. Unfortunately, most of them ended up being greatly disappointed. So, while it's good to know the beautiful sides of a successful relationship, it's equally vital to be made known the ugly and hard sides of it as well. However, this is necessary in order to create a state of balance in your expectation before, or in a relationship. In this video, I will be revealing to you, 5 major brutal truths about a successful relationship. And they are. 1. Successful relationship is hard work. It's often said that success only comes to those who worked, and not those who wished. In other words, success is not guaranteed in any venture, no matter how much you wish for it, if you don't work for it. And a successful relationship is not exempted from this law either. Almost everyone desires success in a relationship, but how many are willing to work the work required to procure that success? My fear is that only few are really willing to. The brutal truth is, even though being in a successful relationship is one of the best things that can ever happen to you, it doesn't come by being idle or mediocre. For without doing the required work that brings such a reality, you will never taste the experience of being in a successful relationship. It's simple as that. It's amazing how some people desire success in a relationship, without willing to do what it takes to make that happen. Even if you are in a relationship with the most perfect partner on earth, you will still need to put in work to procure success in that relationship. Remember, success in a relationship is not a matter of meeting the right person, it's a matter of two right persons committed to working the work required to procure success in that relationship. So, two right persons who are not willing to work at the relationship will only end up with the shadow of a successful relationship. 2. Not every relationship will end up in marriage. If there is one thing that most dating couples don't want to hear is that, their relationship might not end in marriage. Hearing that is offensive and sour to the hearing. So they prefer to avoid hearing that. Truth, however, is that, no matter how much we may try to avoid some things, there are some realities of life we can't shy away from. And the reality that not every relationship will end up in marriage isn't an exception. However, this is mainly for those who date each other solely for the purpose of trying to know each other, to ascertain if both are right for each other. However, that's not the kind of dating or relationship we teach people on this channel. And that's why we are different. Yes, we don't teach people to date just to study or get to know each other. No, we don't. At least, before you date anyone, there should have been a space for friendship, where getting to know and studying each other is possible. And from there, you take your friendship to another level, which is dating or relationship. However, before you date each other, there should have been a conviction about each other, a confirmation from God, and a level of compatibility in every basic area necessary. In this case, there is no doubt about each other, and both are walking in unity towards marriage. This is the kind of relationship or dating we teach or educate youths about. To learn more about these areas of compatibility to look out for in a potential partner, then check the description box below for the link to the video. However, if you fall into the category of those who date mainly to get to know each other, then know that your relationship might not end in marriage. Yes, I know you've paid sacrifices, put much of your efforts and energies in this relationship, but the reality still remains that not every relationship will end up in marriage. 3. The feeling of love is not enough. Do you still remember how you felt in the beginning of your relationship? Yes, that feeling of love you felt. Yes, that ecstasy and euphoric feelings of being in love. Yes, that goosebumps you felt for your partner. Yes, that chemical reactions you felt in your inside, that made you find it hard to sleep at night, only to be thinking about your partner throughout. Yes, those feelings. May I burst your bubble? Sorry to break this bad news to you, those feelings are not enough to build a successful relationship. Yes, those feelings are good for starting a relationship, but depending on them to sustain your relationship is disappointing. Yes, reality will come afterwards. Yes, after those feelings are gone, you will now be left with two choices, either to break up and look for a new partner, or stick to your partner with commitment. And that's the problem for most people in a relationship. Many of them are depending on those feelings of love, which don't last. And when those feelings are gone, they conclude that they are no longer in love with their partner. With that, they feel they are with the wrong person. So they break up and start looking for that one person, who will make them feel those feelings till forever. What an illusion. True love is not connected with feelings, it comes with two things, choice and commitment. That is, a careful choice of a partner and a firm commitment to your choice of partner. This kind of love stays both in feelings and out of feelings. Thus, whether the feelings of love are there or not, I am here. That's the power of commitment to the one person you've chosen among the many out there. Yes, this is real and true love, not those feelings and goosebumps you feel on your inside. Remember, you are more likely to start your relationship with feelings, but don't rely on them. For they don't last, they are just chemical reactions. Grow your love beyond feelings, let it come with a choice, coupled with a commitment to that choice. This is how people were, and are able to build successful relationships. 4. A successful relationship comes with challenges. How funny it is to assume that a successful relationship is without trials and challenges. A failed relationship comes with the same challenges as a successful one. However, those partners whose relationships are successful choose to stick and work together, in overcoming whatever problem or trial that comes their way. And the beautiful thing about this is that, in every act of success against any challenge, it deepens the intimacy of the two committed partners and strengthens their relationship, coupled with physical, emotional, mental, and spiritual stamina to not only sustain, but triumph over any other unexpected future challenge or trial. No successful relationship is without challenges and trials. It's the response of the two partners that determine the course and fate of the relationship. Lastly, 5. Successful relationship comes with a godly compromise. We are all different from each other, especially those we are in a relationship with, based on our different personalities, temperaments, exposures, experiences, upbringings, environments, education, beliefs, etc. With this, couples in a relationship might not happen to like the same thing, enjoy the same thing, have the exact same interests or hobbies, or even enjoy doing the same thing. However, for unity to reign, that's where compromise comes in the picture. Mind you, holy compromise. This means to mutually give up something or anything in order to reach mutual agreement between two individuals. Importantly, what you choose to give up must not be contrary to what the scripture says or what God has commanded to do, or not do. There are standards for every believer that cannot be compromised or negotiated. For instance, chastity or sexual purity is one. However, godly compromise could be compromise in unscriptural beliefs, doctrines, habits, attitudes, etc. In essence, there can be no unity without a mutual compromise that reaches agreement. As a matter of fact, can two walk together except they are agreed? I doubt it. So, these are the 5 brutal truths about a successful relationship. However, if there are other brutal truths you know about a successful relationship, then don't hesitate to put them into writing in the comments section below. However, from this video, what is your takeaway? And what do you like to contribute to all that have been said so far in this video? We would love to read from you in the comments section below. And many thanks for watching, liking, commenting, and sharing. Importantly, if you find value from this video, don't hesitate to hit the subscribe button and the notification bell, in order to be notified of every one of our newly uploaded videos. See you in our next video. And remember, we love you.